So transverse friction technique for the proximal attachment of the EDC. I'm going to be coming in. The EDC, the origin comes off of the anterior aspect of the lateral epicondyle. So to be able to get to that, I'm going to come in here and I'm going to come up using my thumbs. I'm going to compress into the lateral epicondyle, sweep across and release. Compress, sweep across and release.